So let me bring into some evidence, Exhibit A, and you tell me, what is this? What is it? What is that?
How did you get that?
Oh, how did I get that? How did I not know about this? Huh?
Only been a few hours, but it felt like days. Only been days, but it felt like months.
What up, Pantene gang? It's your boy Don, man. We are back with another lit video on the way, you guys. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, man. Put comments and everything. It's a beautiful day outside, man. We get this video started, you know what I'm saying? I'm coming to y'all, man, because I got a little problem going on right now, man. My daughter, Yaya, as y'all know, y'all seen her video where she went to the homecoming the other day. You know what I'm saying? I took her, I dropped her off. Because she said she was going with her friends, which is, there's nothing wrong with that, right? Y'all go to places with y'all friends all the time, you feel me? But, you guys, I've been getting little messages, not a lot, probably a few, like a couple, like five or something, where they was like, hey, dog, y'all seen, you seen what's going on at the homecoming, what happened at the homecoming? And I ain't paying attention to it, but then I get a little video sent to me about her and some boy.
What?
You know what I'm saying? I'm like, whoa. Hold on. Ain't nobody tell me about this. You know what I'm saying? Yaya said she was going with her friends. You know what I'm saying? Which is no big deal. She was going to meet with her bestie, Addison. And that's what I did. I dropped her off. She hung out. I seen her walk with Addison. But this picture, this video, left me with some questions, you guys. So, you know, in that video, I didn't really get to talk to her about what happened. She came home late. I picked her up. She was tired. She went to sleep. And then the next day, we was a little busy. We you know what I'm saying? We didn't really get into it like that, what happened, what went down. You know what I'm saying? But now, we're going to get to the bottom of this, guys. Y'all going to help me, man. Y'all going to help your boy out, man. Because I ain't trying to stress the rest of this year. You feel me? I just want to have a good rest of the year. I hope you guys are having a blessed day at home. But we're gonna get to the bottom of this video that was sent to me and what really happened at homecoming, y'all. Cause she didn't tell me that she was gonna be with the boy. And I know y'all like, Don, why you tripping, Baba? It ain't that I'm tripping, you guys. I'm tripping, but I need to know, man. Like, don't tell me you're going out with your friends and then, you know what I'm saying, I see videos or something else. But let's get to the bottom of it. Actually, you know what? Let me call DJ. Let me see if DJ might know any tidbits of what's actually going on. So I'm calling him right now. Yo, what up, big boy? Huh? What's up? What you doing? All right, so I'm outside right now, man. I'm talking to the vlog right now. And I wanted to know, like, do you know what happened at her homecoming dance, Yaya's? That's what she, you know, that was the plan. So you don't know anything else about the boy or anything? None of your friends didn't tell you nothing, or I heard this, I seen that. All right, so let me show you what happened. Meet me in my room, please. I want to talk to you, all right? In my room. So yeah, you guys, we gotta get to the bottom of this, you did. And you know what I'm saying? I'm cool like that, you know what I'm saying? Just let me know. All right, but we'll see what's going on in a little bit. Like, comment, and subscribe. Yeet it. All right, guys, so DJ just stepped into the room. All right, sit down, big boy. Sit down, boy. What's up, Louie? What's up, boy? All right, so DJ, you sure you don't know anything?
Mm-mm.
You positive?
Mm-hmm, why?
Because, man, Yaya, I got a DM sent to me about Yaya. She was with a boy. Let me show you, bro. Let me show you what's really going on. All right, Louis, hold on, boy.
She
don't
care about her friend. Like, it was like a TikTok?
No, it wasn't no TikTok. If I'm hoping it was a friend. That's, I mean, but I didn't know about this friend. So look, do you know who that is?
No. You know who that is?
No, I don't know who that is. I want to get to the bottom of it. I want to know who that is. So you don't know nothing about that. She didn't tell you nothing. You're not hiding no secrets for her.
Mm-mm. Did you talk to her about it?
No, not yet. So I was talking to your mom. Your mom doesn't know neither. Yaya's with Bryson right now. I think she's going to try to make him some food. So what I'm going to do, guys, what I'm going to do not tell Yaya. I'm going to put a camera out there, right? And I just want to, you know, sit her down and see if she's going to tell me the truth. What if she's going to mention it? You think she's going to tell me? No? You wouldn't tell me? You got a dance coming up. Do you got anything you trying to plan?
Mm-mm, I might not even go.
Why? Why wouldn't you go though? Like, let me know what's going on.
I just feel like it's gonna be boring.
It's gonna be, how is a dance gonna be boring? What makes a dance boring?
I don't know, it just seems like it. And one of my friends, he's having a party for the people that's not going to the dance.
Oh, that you wanna go to the party. So you're saying.
I don't really wanna go to either.
All right, so what's going on? So while the dance is going on, this dude is going to be throwing his own little party.
Yeah, like a sleepover party, but if I do go, I'm not sleeping at all.
So is he petitioning people not to go to the dance or something?
No, he's only inviting a few people.
I don't get it, though. Like, why wouldn't y'all want to go? I would want to go.
Because, the rules, it's like, it just seems so strict.
Oh, what's the rules? Let's go over that.
I don't like it's separated from someone. This is what someone told me. It said that it's separated from the boys and the girls. So if you go to the, if you go to the prom, you basically can't have like a date or nothing.
And it so that's why you don't want to go.
Naughty. It just seems like it's going to be boring.
All right, so let me get this straight. So basically it sounds like boys on one side, girls on the other side.
That's what someone told me. I didn't hear it from the principal.
So what if it's not like that? What if they said, man, y'all could turn up, y'all could have fun, y'all could have a dance with girls, you still wouldn't want to go? Your school is a little strict. They be calling us every day, DJ this, DJ that. But anyways, it's not about you. It's about Yaya right now because she had that boy. You not worried about who that boy is? No, you don't care?
I do, but...
We gotta get to the bottom of this, you guys. All right, gang, so I'm gonna call... Well, I think Yaya's out there making some food for Bryson. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put the camera out there, you know what I'm saying? And I'm gonna tell her we need to sit down. Y'all comment down below if y'all think she's gonna tell me the truth. I need the truth! Am I crazy? I'm not crazy, you guys. I just want the truth. Let's go, gang. Alright, Yaya, you got some explaining to do. I need to talk to you. You hear me? I know you're getting breakfast with Bryson, but come here.
What?
Come here, I need to talk to you. Yaya. I need to talk to you for real, like.
What's wrong?
I need to talk to you. Yaya, where? I need you here, Yaya. And I want you to be honest with me. What are you eating?
Pizza.
All right, sit right here. I need to talk to you. Before we start, what is that?
Don't worry about it.
Do you have anything you want to tell me? Get off your chest? Anything?
No, you didn't tell me? No.
No. You're sticking with that answer, somebody. Huh?
Yes, I don't know what.
Oh, you got Bryson got so much water on his face. Come here, Bryson. You don't have nothing to tell me?
Not that I can think of.
You sure about that?
So how was homecoming?
Hmm?
How was homecoming?
It was fun.
Oh, really?
Yes, I had
fun. Like, what kind of fun? What is fun to you?
I was hanging out with my friends.
Friends? With the S, right?
Yes, friends.
So you told me you was going with Addison.
I did.
Okay. And what other friends might have been there?
People from the school.
People from the school. That's a good answer. So that's all that happens, because we never really got to talk. You came home, you was tired. The next day, we were busy. You didn't really want to talk about anything. So I got time today.
Time for what?
To know what happened at your homecoming dance.
Well, if you want me to be like completely honest, I mean, like, I was with someone.
What?
Whose name is someone?
Just someone, like, my, I don't, what?
My what? What?
Nothing. I'm just saying.
Okay, that. So you wanna? Okay, so let me just tell you this. Someone sent me a DM about what really happened at homecoming.
I don't know what really happened. Tell me.
You was there. How you don't know?
I'm saying like what really happened. Like nothing really happened at homecoming. So what's the really?
Okay. So let me bring into some evidence, Exhibit A, and you tell me, what is this? What is this? What is it? What is that?
Hold on. How did you get that?
Oh, how did I get that? How did I not know about this? Huh? How did I not know? What do you mean, how did I get that?
How did you get that?
How did I not know? Yaya, what do you mean? What are you talking about?
Yeah, how did you know, like, for real?
Yaya. Who is that? Like, who is this? Who is this? He's clean or whatever, but you see his shoes? His shoes look like he could kill roaches in the corner of a wall. His shoes is long. Like, what is going on? DJ, don't throw nothing at your sister. What happened? What, like, give me tea. What's going on?
Okay, fine. He's a boy that I have a crush on, and he likes me too.
What?
Whoa! You just not gonna just slide that in there so fast.
Yes,
like, whoa. Wait, Crush? We playing Candy Crush or what?
No,
what
not
what do you
like the like
what? You blush? What? Yaya.
What?
Are you blushing?
No, I'm not blushing. No, I'm like no. How did you get that?
What's going on?
Nothing.
Somebody DM'd me that. They was like, hey Don, you see what's going on at the homecoming? And they sent videos. It was the one person sent me a video, but it was the other people, you know.
Video.
Yeah, whatever that boomer, whatever that was. So what happened at homecoming? How did he, like, what's going on? Like, you just said crush. Y'all was playing Candy Crush?
No.
What's going on, Bryson? We all want to know. We want to know, right, Bry? Hmm.
I don't know, like, someone I got my eyes on.
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Eyes on? What do you mean your eyes on? Eyes should be in the schoolwork. You need glasses or something?
I have glasses.
So what are you talking about? I don't know.
Dad, you have to be cool about it. I'm in high school.
You don't think I'm cool? You don't think I'm cool,
Yaya? You're getting mad.
This is mad?
Yeah.
I'm not mad. If I was mad, I wouldn't be doing none of this stuff. I'm not mad. I just want to know what's going on. Tell me the truth.
I did.
Okay, so you have a little stupid crush.
Not stupid crush. But, I mean, if you want to say stupid crush, I mean, yeah. Why are you getting up?
You know I'm recording. So yeah, yeah.
Why are you, bro?
Because I wanted to get to the bottom of it, yeah, yeah. Like, you really have a stupid little crush.
It's not stupid little crush.
So then what is it? Well, like, let me know, like, what's going on? Like, why didn't you just say, hey, dad, you know, I'm gonna meet up with a boy at the prom or homecoming, whatever.
It wasn't like that, for real.
I know it wasn't like that. But, like, what's really going on, though? That was it? Y'all just took a picture, a little thing together? Did y'all dance?
Yeah.
What, like, to what song?
Any song. We were just on the dance floor.
Whoa. So it's more than one song?
I mean, I was, yeah.
So did he get you flowers or anything? A card?
He gave me a dance.
And that was it.
Why are you all up in my business?
Like, DJ, you hear this? So the boy that was there was a crush. The boy that was there was a crush. Louis, can you believe this, Louis? You know, I'm gonna have to have Louis meet him.
You can meet him too.
What? No, I was just playing.
No, for real.
I was saying like Louis, no. Like, sick him, boy. Get
no,
him, boy.
No, you can meet him.
Why would I meet him for?
Because I want you to. It would be cool.
I beg your pardon?
How would that be cool, y'all? Tell me, how would that be cool?
You can meet my, like.
My what? What?
You can meet him, Dad.
Guys, y'all comment down below. Do y'all think I should meet this dude? Like, why?
I could plan something.
Why do you have to plan something?
Because you don't know him for real. I do.
But why do you have to plan that for me to meet him? I don't need to do that. I mean, you don't need to do that.
I do, though. We can go, like, get ice cream or something.
Ice cream? Ice cream is like a date. Like, you... Like...
A date that you can chaperone.
All right, guys. So, we're gonna cut this video, man. I need the truth. I got the truth. She said it was a little crush or whatever, but I don't know what she's talking about, meeting him and all this stuff. Like, we're going to kill that vibe, all right? Anyways, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, man. We thank y'all for tuning in. We'll see y'all in the next video. Put God first. We out.